Now, the guards won't be making their rounds for another 20 minutes. That gives us plenty of time for our bit of work. Rommel is in suite 101, down the hall, corridor on your left, third door to your right.
Very good, very good.
Now, here's the ploy. After I leave, wait 25 seconds, then get cracking. I'll give you 5 seconds to get to the hall, then I'll hit the lights. Rommel should be asleep, just to make sure. This syringe contains a powerful sedative. It works instantly. Use it if you have to.
Crittenden, wouldn't you rather Newkirk go?
Colonel Crittenden never sends a man to do a job he wouldn't do himself. There must be no slip-ups. Good luck, chaps.
What do you think, Colonel?
His memory seems to be pretty good.
Yeah, so is my memory. I can remember those 6 commandos that came with him. How's it look in the hall?
All clear.
All right, let's go.
What's that?
Mr. Memory has done it again.
All right, watch this door. Come on. Quick, quick, get a bunch of...
Hogan! Rotten luck, eh? Fine time they picked to have an escape and an air raid at the same time. Follow me.
Rommel's room is this way.
To blazes with Rommel, we've got to get out of here.
Sir, we've got a mission.
Hogan, tell your man who's in charge here.
Okay. any questions?
Yes, sir. What do we do with it?
Bring him along.
It's a pity.
Kinch is still trying to raise him.
But what a night.
What a mission. Nobody's ever going to believe us.
Well, I don't believe it myself. We captured Field Marshal Rommel.
After that, rouse, everybody. Road call in 15 minutes.
You're an hour early.
Orders of the commandant. He has lunch with the Field Marshal.
What Field Marshal?
Rommel. What do you think? Is there anybody else who is a Field Marshal?
Rommel? The Rommel? What is he doing here?
He's recuperating from his wounds in a hospital nearby, and he would like to make an inspection.
Are you sure it's Rommel?
There's only one desert fox.
Yeah, that's what I'm afraid of.
You can read all about it in the paper, but... Buck, schnell! Raus, roll call! Schnell!
Well, I got London, Colonel. Stand by, Mama Bear.
I hope Crittenden doesn't give us too much credit for this one.
Come in, Goldilocks. Are you there, Goldilocks?
Speaking, I understand we shipped the wrong package.
Not at all. Not at all. It was a prize.
A prize or surprise?
Well, both, of course. I mean, here we were, trying to take Rommel, and who do we kidnap but Admiral Toddley himself, what? That wasn't the plan, you know.
I know.
It's amazing how you knew Admiral Toddley was in the same hospital as Rommel. Good show. You and your chaps did a splendid job.
It's very flattering, but I don't think we could have done it without you, sir.
Oh, really? I hardly remember a thing. But I suppose that's natural in the heat of battle, what?
Yes, sir.
Well, you chaps were such a help last night. I've decided we'd work together on another assignment. Now, how does that strike you?
I'm afraid the Germans are jamming us, Mama Bear.
Come in, Goldilocks. Hello, Goldilocks.
You know, being a prisoner of war is a very dangerous branch of the service.